beautiful people, Mark Sabaya here. Yes, it's me, just without my beard. It's okay, I'm not recognizing myself in the mirrors too. In this video, I'm gonna share with you 5 reasons to buy a cheap amp modeler.
Amp modeler? Not in my house.
Easy, man! Amp modelers are like pajamas. You don't wear pajamas to go to a fancy dinner, as you don't wear your most expensive shoes just to go to the grocery store. Meaning, you don't buy a cheap amp modeler to play in the stages. But it can be a great tool to keep at home. Check the reasons. Undeniable, man, it's cheap and fun. For $250, you can get a Marshall Code 25. And out of the box, you get 100 presets, 24 different effects, lots of cabinets, preamps, and power amps. You can go from sweet, clean tones to heavy metal tones. It's a great option for practicing. I just need to turn it on and pick a preset. Another good aspect of that, it's light. So if I don't want to be here in my home studio, I just need to carry around. I can play in my kitchen, in my garden, in my living room, in my bedroom, in my bathroom, anywhere. Last but not least, I can use headphones. So I will not disturb my family, my neighbors, my pets. You got a riff and you wanna show to your bandmates? There is no easier way than connecting your laptop to the amp modeler by USB cable. In less than 5 minutes, you can generate an MP3 file and share with your bandmates by WhatsApp, email, or any other way on the internet. Definitely, it can help you to find your tone. With so many possibilities inside a little box, it's easy to find a direction to create your tone and build your identity. You can try out modern stuff, vintage tones, mix them together and see what makes your heart melt while you play. For example, I'm a blues rock guy, but now I will play some Latin tones just for fun. Okay, the reason number 5 is the best, because buying gear is great, but buying the pedal or amp I am looking for is kind of magical. And how do I know what's the pedal or amp I'm looking for? Just simulating in an amp modeler. So I will find out what my playing and what my tone is requiring. What's the DNA of my sound? So I go to the music shop and buy what I want, not what the salesperson will tell me to do. This is the way everybody should do. This video very helpful. If so, smash the like button. For more videos like this, consider subscribing. Drop some comments, I will reply all of them. That's all, beautiful people. Keep yourself rocking, safe, alive, and kicking. See you.